Outside the Metropolitan Opera House, a 39-hour vigil for the chance to be one of the 300 standees at the opening performance of the Bolshoi Ballet's first American tour. All seats were sold out far in advance. The arrival of the famous Soviet ballet troupe was an artistic event of the first magnitude. Not in many years has New York felt such an atmosphere of glamour and excitement. UN Secretary General Hammarskjold, Russian Ambassador Menjukov, and Elsa Maxwell were in the dazzling parade of notables from the worlds of diplomacy, society, and the arts, making up the audience for a performance of Prokofiev's Romeo and Juliet, greeted with thunderous acclaim. Moscow's Bolshoi Ballet completely conquers New York.